Manteo Mitchell heard the POP and knew it wasn't good. It felt like somebody literally just snapped my leg in half, he said. The American sprinter had 200 meters to go in the first leg of the 1600-meter.